Maybe he won't come.
It ain't midnight yet.
Lucky was all for it. I never seen him so friendly.
Why shouldn't he be friendly? I'm offering the guy half of my shirt, ain't I?
He said one man, Dutch. That's all he's bringing. And everybody's clean.
Okay, so Abe can wait outside. What are you so jumpy about? It's the third time you reminded me.
Dutch, I thought you said everybody's gonna be clean.
At exactly midnight, a car pulled up at the Front Street Bar and Grill. In that car was the man who was determined to take over the rackets in New York. His name? Charles Lucky Luciano.
All right, like I promised. Everything friendly. We go in clean. Give me.
Jesse Malatesta, you crazy? You trust a Dutchman?
Yeah, why not? We're gonna talk business. Who needs a guns for that?
I don't like it. Well, we're doing all right. What do we need him for?
He's got a proposition. We listen to it. If it sounds good, we buy. If it don't, we take a walk. Everything friendly.
At that very moment, another meeting was being held. This one in Joe Florey's candy store. The blind policy banker had some very important information for Elliot Ness.
Senor Ness, you asked us to come here tonight?
Si, senor, I called you. There's something I want to tell you. That man, Schultz. First this, then my wife. My wife, Anna.
I'm sorry.
No, senor. It's too late for sorrow now. Oh, Virgen Santissima, there's no more that Schultz can do to me now. But maybe I can help you.
What is it you want to tell us, Mr. Flores?
Tonight, meeting between the two madmen, Schultz and Luciano. I have heard where it is. Now, you would like to know where, no?
Yes, we would.
Front Street Bar and Grill in New Jersey. You know where that is?
Yes, we know. Thank you very much, Mr. Flores.
Dutch?
Lucky.
How you been?
Okay. Self?
Me? I can't complain. Business is good. I got my health. What more is there?
You've come a long way the last couple of years.
I got a nice little operation. Nothing like yours, but it's growing. Hey, I hear the Fed's been giving you a little trouble.
Nothing I can't handle.
What's on your mind, Dutch? You called for a meet.
Partnership.
You and me, Dutch?
Plenty for both of us. Don't take my word for it. Yeah. Take a look at that. That's from the policy racket alone.
Mamma mia. All this take from a lousy little numbers racket, eh?
Figures don't lie. You're a businessman.
These are your figures or your bankers?
They're mine. I don't trust them bankers as far as I can see them.
You're smart, Dutch. They're a bunch of crooks.